Okay, so in this question, I have made a table and put the four parameters here, and I'm going to map the positive ones, okay? So the first one says Kohli stood first. So the first dog is a Kohli. Then it says Max stood second. So second dog is Max. Then it says Jack is an Airedale. Now Jack cannot come here because Jack is an Airedale. Here it is already Kohli. And Jack is an Airedale and cannot come here because here it is already Max. So Jack is an Airedale. And then it says Dewdrop's dog, the Doberman, is fourth. Now see, the Doberman cannot be this one because this is Kohli, this is Airedale. And Doberman can come here, but then this is the second dog. So whereas Doberman is the fourth one. So Doberman will come here and this is the fourth dog. And we know Doberman is Dewdrop's dog. Then it says, so this will now become third because 1, 2, and 4 is already there, isn't it? And this is Kohli, Airedale, and Doberman, so this will become Boxer, right? Then it says the name of Rakhi's dog is Kelly, so Rakhi's dog has to be Kelly. Now, see, if Kelly comes here, that will become Dewdrop's dog. So Kelly is here, and this is Rakhi's dog. So Kelly, Max, Jack, so the last one is Lad. And the first statement we had left, Suchita's dog was neither first nor second. So second cannot be Suchita's dog. So Suchita's dog is third. So that means this is Anubhuti's dog. I hope you got it.